Yeah, hi, good morning everyone. This is Rajesh Palwe from the technical desk. I'll give you the brief about the Nifty and USD and our technical view for the day. In the last trading session, Nifty opened on a positive note and remained in the positive territory throughout the session. Nifty closed with a gain of around 53 points compared to the previous trading session at 8778 level. So again, now Nifty is heading towards its important resistance area of 8830, 8840 level, which is very important resistance area for this up move. And if Nifty manages to cross this resistance area, then we may see the level of 8900, 8950 in coming trading session. So 8830, 8840 is the important and critical resistance area for this up move. However, on the downside, 8750, 8720 are likely to act as a support area for any kind of minor corrective action in the near term basis. So on the daily chart, Nifty has formed a bullish candlestick pattern, which is suggesting that there is a strength coming back to the market, and market is heading for giving the breakout of 8840 level in coming trading session. So if we get the week on week closing above 8840 level, then we might see further more fresh buying in the market. Even the short covering action may also initiate if we close above 8840 level on the weekly closing basis. So one can be on the buying side whenever you get any dip near to the support area. 8720, 8700 is a buying opportunity level. So whenever you get any dip is a buying opportunity. If you look at the moving averages also, it is sustaining above all its important near term as well as the short term moving average, which is also supporting the bullish sentiment ahead. On the short term chart, the strength indicators are in the positive territory, but in the near term chart, the RSI and the momentum oscillator are in the negative zone, and it has turned from the overbought territory, which is a cause of concern for any kind of up move. So till these indicators also not indicates or turns on the positive side, some sort of profit booking action will initiate at the higher level. So the resistance area like 8900-8950 are the area where some sort of profit booking we may witness in the near term basis. For the day, 8760 is the important level. If we holds and trades above this level, then 8800, 8825, 8865 are the resistance area for Nifty spot. If breaks below 8760, then lower side support will come at around 8735, 8695. Moving to the stocks front, some positive buy stocks for the day are Muthu Finance, Arvinda Pharma, Reliance Capital, Fortis, Just Dial, TVS Motor, Mindtree. Negative buy stocks for the day are Asian Paints and Godrej Industries. Now moving to the USDR view. In the last trading session, USDR opened with a positive note and buying interest remained in the market and throughout the session, and USDR closed at the day high at 67.11 level. On the daily chart, USDR has formed a sizable bullish candle and forming higher high low formation compared to the previous trading session, indicating there is a positive bias in the near term basis. So 67.05 is, you know, acting as a struggling point for both bears and bulls. If we continues to hold above 67.05 level, then some sort of buying interest will continue in the USDR, and it can move for 67.25, 67.35 level on the higher side. And below 67.05, it can go down for 66.80, 66.70 in the coming trading session. So for trader, whenever you see the levels near to 67.05 level, so one can initiate long position with a stop loss of 67. On the higher side, 67.20, 67.25 are the profit booking area. The major resistance for any kind of up move will remain as a 67.40, and on the lower side, the major support is at 66.60, 66.70 for any kind of downtick in the USDR. Thank you.